Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night.
Good luck, stranger.
Cops aren't alert. Still, can't just walk in the front door. Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. Try to stay quiet.
Gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup.
one call.
Nobody? Buff guy, wild outfit.
5 minutes alone.
Nope.
Damn. We're pretty packed with that scientist now.
Turn your body cam off.
You have any clues to say about you out there? It's time for you to fall in line, Detective Montoya.
Fall in line?
Oh, bullshit. I'm good at my job because you're good. Gordon, I'm not telling you I'm ready to shift all your pants. Gordon isn't here to protect you anymore. Gordon protected Gotham. You should try doing the same. You want to say
signal? Shit. I wondered where that went. Finally declawed Catwoman.
Great. He's gone.
Creepy. Ra's always dressed like a weirdo. Past the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me under sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while.
They sure released the Landstrom scene quick.
I guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
They realize there's been more than one Robin.
What the heck?
That is...
Got it.
Intruder! You're on the wrong side if you're running from cops! Franklin,
can't escape!
Bell suspects leave on foot!
Got a piece of them!
He ran! I
What the hell? Why would someone attack a bunch of scientists?
Keep your guard up.
Ghoul is here.
Great. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit? Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a biodecryption key. So, a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
I'm on it. We'll find you an exit. Be careful. These guys are armed to the teeth. Thankfully, I know my way around the GCPD systems. Sorry to leave you guys in the dark.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like. Yeah, you can't resurrect ashes.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
Anytime. Looking forward to seeing what you found.
Make sure you check every shadow.
Company.
Do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the Batcycle this quickly.